A few months ago, my team's shared network drive hit its storage limit again. Everyone was pointing fingers and no one had a clue what was taking up so much space. Sounds familiar? That's when I decided to use Power Query to analyze the whole thing. In just 5 minutes, I had a full breakdown of file types, sizes, and the most cluttered folders. And guess what? You can do this too. First things first, let's connect Power Query to your shared folder. Here's how. Open Excel and go to Data, Get Data, From File, From Folder. Select the shared folder you want to analyze and click OK. Power Query will show you a table with all the files in that folder. Press Load. You will see the name column, the extension column, date accessed, date modified, and date created, as well as the folder path. Let's return to the query we just created. Pay attention to the attributes column. This is where all the additional data about our files is stored. Let's expand this column. I want to be able to filter hidden files and see all the file sizes. The size column is in bytes. Let's make it readable by adding a custom column. Click Add Column, Custom Column. Enter this formula. And just like that, we've got our data foundation. Let's do some basic analysis using pivot tables. Here we can see total size of each subfolder. This will give you a breakdown of subfolders, which is super handy for spotting cluttered areas. And a file type distribution. You can also sort by file name and size to identify potential duplicates. In just 5 minutes, I discovered we had almost 50 GB of unnecessary files just sitting there. After clearing it out, the whole team had space to breathe again. Sometimes you don't have fancy corporate tools at your disposal, so it's all about being resourceful with what you've got. Power Query makes it possible too. Until next time, see ya!